Well, here's something you may not know. There are 9 Wright brothers out of Milford, Utah. 9 riding competitively on the PRCA Tour. They've won enough money, buckles, and world championships to make a guy's head spin. This is one of the youngest, 21-year-old Stetson Wright, who raised the bar again last night at the NFR. Here he is, winning his first ever saddle bronc round at the Super Bowl of Rodeo. Here he is an hour later with a first place paycheck in bull riding.
Yeah, when I do good in the saddle bronc riding, it's like I get a second wind. My energy level is higher than normal, and when I get on my bull, I'm a little amped up and ready to go. And then to win the bull riding tour, it just topped it all off, and dream come true for me. I mean, just makes me happy.
Stetson is no stranger to bull riding wins. He's your reigning world champion and in position to go back-to-back, just $82 behind Ty Wallace. He won't win the saddle bronc title, but with last night's round win, Stetson at least helped knock his brother Ryder out of the current lead. He's the first cowboy to win 2 rough stock events on the same NFR night in almost 20 years.
I mean, when you win 2 go-rounds, you can't feel anything but perfect, and I just feel amazing right now. I was working out with Kai Hamilton before the NFR started, and he's a hard worker, and he put me to work with him, and a lot of the credit this year goes to him for being just a good buddy and always helping me out when I need it.
So last night alone, Stetson earns well over $50,000 in 16 seconds of work, and he's already come up with a fun way to spend at least some of it.
I'm super happy. Maybe get to go buy my daughter some cool Christmas presents.
Money well spent for the Utah cowboy. His daughter Kingsley is only 1, but he may also add to her jewelry collection.
Nothing's over with yet, so I'm just going to keep on keeping on until I'm holding the gold buckle, because it's not over till then.
Looks like Stetson Wright will also win his second straight all-around world championship. And in this day and age, that's absolutely saying something for a guy in 2 rough stock events. Last Montanan to do it in 2 rough stocks, some guy named Dan Mortensen. Scott Breen, MTN Sports.